torus lens is a radial distortion effect that adds bulges and bubbles to your footage, a classic effect made more powerful in FX Factory Pro 6. I'm in Final Cut Pro, but torus lens also works in Motion, Premiere Pro, and After Effects as well. I'll drop the default effect on a clip on my timeline. Immediately, you can see the torus, a 3D donut-shaped distortion. I can move it around with the on-screen control. The parameters allow me to adjust the radius of the torus, the refraction amount, which controls the distortion, and the width of the torus. FX Factory Pro 6 introduces some powerful additions common to most plugins. The source parameters give you a number of techniques to select which pixels the effect is applied to. The mask parameters give you a number of shapes that further define where the effect is visible. And the animation section gives you ways to animate the parameters in this product. These new additions in FX Factory Pro 6 are evident in the preset templates included with each product. Torus lens is a unique effect that adds very cool distortions to your footage. Everything from the telltale bulges and bubbles to more complex color distortions and animations. Download a free trial today right from the FX Factory application. Create with a wide range of great video effects at fxfactory.com.